Hello, peeps, I'm Gunnigan Galaxy, and welcome back to another episode of the tutorial series with another part of the House of History, where I make custom creations instead of redstone creations you can use to, for map making or for your own world. So today we're going to make another thing for the garage, because as far as I know, every garage has a workspace, because if your engine is failing or something, you can fix that. And yeah, we're going to make a workspace for that. So the things you will need are 6 droppers, 15 stone slabs, 2 iron trapdoors, a hopper, grape carpet, 2 oak fence gates, 9 iron frames, a stone shovel, 2 ladders, a stone axe, shears, a stick, torch, green carpet, 3 pieces of paper with any kind of appointment you want, a tripwire hook, a flower pot, an azure bluette, or any kind of flower you want, and of course a tool to help you in the progress, I believe. So first, get our droppers out, our stone slabs, and our trapdoors, and we want to go to the corner of the house or the wall, however you want to call it. Grab your droppers and then build 2 off holding shift like that, and then you have and on top of that you want to place your iron trapdoor, so you have a little bit of storage space. Same thing you want to do on the other side. Build 3 up like that, and then go place your trapdoor down like that, and you have some space where you actually can store some stuff in, because with just, you can do that, but I think this looks nice. So what you want to do now is grab your stone slabs and go to the middle in between the droppers and build 2 up like this, so you have actually a solid block, and then connect the droppers with the block you have just made, like so, and you have a little bit of a desk. Then you want to build 3 out on this side, same you want to do on other side. And on this one, you want to place 1 block on the end. Then you cut this one away, because you have to place something else there. And you will do the same on the other side. So you have solid blocks on the endings, like that. So once you did that, you want to grab your hopper and your gray carpet. And in the space you have just created, you want to place your hopper down and your green carpet. So you have actually something like a trash can. Because it still works, because it can go through carpet, and they have a little bit of trash can that looks also still pretty nice. Then you get your oak fence gates, and then you actually need some support blocks. I actually forgot those, so I have to do it like this, then cut this one away, and I have to be a little bit creative with this one, like so. Put that down and get these and place them down. Then you open your fence gates, and then you have something where you can hang your bike on. You don't have it in Minecraft, but it's decoration and custom and stuff. You don't have cars in Minecraft either, but it's custom, so it's nice. Then you get your item frames, your stone shovel, and your ladder. You want to place 1 item frame on the next to the top dropper on the left side, and then your stone shovel in it, and twist it around till the shovel itself is facing upwards, and then 2 blocks away from that, so 1, 2, you want to place your ladder like this, so you have actually something for a little bit more like gardening or something. And once you did that, you want to grab your stone axe, your shears, your stick, and your torch, and go to the complete other side, to the middle, and place 3 or 4 item frames down like this. And then you want to hang your tools in them. Like first, in the upper one, you want to place your stone axe or hammer in my texture pack. Then place this one, your shears, in the next one right next to it. Then underneath the stone axe, you want to place the stick. You only have to do 1 tick for this one. And next to the stick, you want to place your torch, and you don't have to twirl it around anyway. So you might wondering why the stick is in there, but there is something that If you want to test if something is completely flat or straight, then you can put that on there, and then because of a bubble, the babble, that's on top of it, if it's completely in the middle, then you know that it's straight. So now it would be, the bubble would be in the middle right here. But enough math or whatever you want to call it, but for now, you want to grab your green carpet, place it right next to the item frame where the torch is in. It's like a mat where you can make cuts in, so you won't cut the desk and make nasty scratches. So you have now, we now have come to the three papers where I was talking about earlier. You want to get your item frames and go next, the other next to the left droppers. Place another four item frames down like this, so it's actually mirrored, I guess you could call it like that. And then you have your paper with any kind of appointment on them with your hand, and place them in the item frames. Then you do want to circle it around a little bit, because then it looks a little better, like it's actually nailed to the wall. But now you can actually see what kind of appointments you still have, like fix the engine, make a spoiler, because this car, yeah, it is a family car, but you want a spoiler on that. And shear the hedge, like with the gardening tools. And then you only have the tripwire hook, the flower pot, and the flower you have chosen for that. And to the next to the upper appointment you have hung in there, you want to place your tripwire hook down, like, yeah, you could hang something in there, I don't know what you want hanging in there, but you can hang something in there. And underneath the tripwire hook, you want to place a flower pot, and in there, some azure, or any flower you have chosen. Because, yeah, a garage, most time, it's a little bit gray and boring, and then you have a little cute little plant. So, that's, let me show you how it will look like. When you're done, you have your appointment, there's a storage, the tools, the cutting mat, the storage for bikes or something like that, the trash can, more storage, and finally the gardening space. So this is how the garage probably will completely look like. You could decorate the size of the wall a little bit more, like weed whackers on the ground and stuff like that, but this is already kind of a lot to make this, and takes a lot of time to make that. But yeah, I know this is a little bit boring on this side, and yeah, that's true. But anyway guys, if you have a reason for it, make sure to slap that like with every beak. Also, if you're new to the channel and you want more content, make sure to subscribe as well. I'm planning on making some cool damaging snowballs for next time. But that's pretty much it for this episode. I'm the Gimmick Galaxy, and I'll see you peeps all later. Have a good game, and bye.